believers?
Absolutely. As long as we're crushing the competition as we do it.
I get it. Our four-year winning streak is a tempting record to break.
Past performance is not an indication of future success.
That's cute. Did you read that in a motivational book?
No, it's more of a pamphlet.
Well, I'd hold on to that. You're gonna need it.
That was that kind of you, but do you still love you?
You really need to work on your comebacks, buddy.
Okay, everyone, let's get ready to huddle up for team cheers.
Biggest splash, highest jump, best belly flop.
Careful, the points aren't always worth it on that one.
That's pretty high.
You're not a fan, I'm guessing?
They'll be fine. You will be fine, right?
The long-awaited rain's half falling hard on the thirsty ground and carved away to where the wild and rushing rivers can be found. And like the rains, I'm here where the river flows. Yeah.
Hard to face it, my feet are weak as I walk to the edge. No, there is no turning back once my feet have left the land.
In the rush, I hear a voice that's telling me it's time to take the leap of faith. So here I go.
I'm diving in, I'm going deep in over my head. I want to be
caught in the rush, lost in the flow, and over my head I want to go.
The river's deep, the river's wide, the river's water is
alive. Sink or swim, I'm diving in.
That's my team.
There is a supernatural power in this mighty river's flow. It can bring the dead to life, and it can fill an empty soul and give a heart the only thing worth living and worth dying for. Yeah.
But we will never know the awesome power of the grace of God
till we let ourselves get swept away into this holy spot.
So if you take my hand, we'll close our eyes and count.
Let's go, I'm happy, I'm on the air. My head, I wanna be caught in the rush, lost in the flow. My head, I wanna go.
I'm going deep.
Rush, I wanna go.
The river's water is alive.
On our last day of camp, I wanted to open it up for each of you to say something about your week. I can start. I don't know much, but this much I do. Each and every one of you has so much to offer if you're just willing to let your lights shine.
I don't know much, but this much I do. This time spent with all of you here is so amazing to me. Whether we're playing tug of war, growing our faith, I'm grateful.
I don't know much, but this much I do. The world has been through a lot of scary things lately, and there were many instances where we've all felt hopeless. And unfortunately, that's not going to stop. But one thing that will never change is that God will always be there with us.
I don't know much, but this much I do. Is an awesome God, he reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God.
Our God is an awesome God, he reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God.
Our God.
While the world is sound asleep, and too afraid of what might show up while you're dreaming. Nobody, nobody, nobody sees you. Nobody, nobody would believe you.
Every day you try to pick up all the pieces. All the memories, they somehow never leave you. Nobody, nobody, nobody sees you. Nobody, nobody would believe you.
God only knows what you've been through.
God only knows what to say about you.
God only knows how it's killing you.
Is there a kind of love that
God only knows what you've been through. God only knows what to say about you. God only knows the real you. Is there a kind of love that God only knows? God only knows what you've been through. God only knows what to say about you. God only knows the real you. Is there a kind of love that
God only knows?
God is an awesome God, he reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God.
performance was amazing.
Probably our best ever.
Would you be okay if I humbly bragged about my solo for a minute?
No. We could still win. Your fall wasn't that bad.
I took down half the curtains.
But you did it with such flair.
I'm so nervous.
Deep breaths. We got this.
Break a leg, orange team.
Too soon.
And the winner is the Teal Team! Where can you lay your head? Or where can you call from home?
I don't know where you eat meals or where you talk on the phone.
Don't know if you got a cook, a butler, or a maid.
Don't know if you got a yard with a hammock in the shade.
Don't know if you got some shelter or a place to hide.
Don't know if you live with friends in whom you can confide.
Don't know if you got a family, say a mom or dad.
Yeah.
keep your kids just for a second longer so I can feed them more sugar, and then I'll send them right back to you.